Some people see if you are a hijabi, you are a terrorist.
Al-Qaeda and Taliban, the worst human society can offer.
It's simply not that way.
My name is Amar Singh.
So I'm Asiya. As you can tell from my hijab, I'm Muslim.
I belong to a faith called Sikhism and I wear a turban.
There has been lots of stereotypes about Islam from what we see in the media. One of those things is we have to wear hijab. No, we don't. We have the choice of deciding whatever we want to do.
But as a Sikh, I wear a turban all the time. So there are many Sikhs who are non-practicing, but they still go to the temple. They might shave their hair, or they might not wear a turban at all.
You're following your religion to cover your hair?
It's a spiritual crown for Sikhs, where it covers the long hair.
You want to show you are more than your hair, more than your beauty. Even when we are covering our hair, we are covering our head, but we're not covering our mind.
Arriving in Australia as a 15-year-old, there were a lot of push and pulls in the society. You gotta either go clubbing or you gotta drink and you gotta do certain things to fit in. I used to have a clean-shaved face and didn't have long hair at all.
I wore hijab when I was 16 just because I wanted to try it. When I started college, I decided that I want to stick to it.
I sort of realized that I am who I am.
This is how I want to present myself to the world.
People see me, they notice the turban on my head. Some people for the wrong reasons.
Whenever we see a movie or a film and there's this Muslim character who's a terrorist or a risk to the national security.
I would say since 9/11, the biggest misconception is people confuse the Sikh identity with Al-Qaeda and Taliban.
Some people see if you are a hijabi, you are a terrorist. That's not the reality.
That's a huge insult to our religion and our faith because it's based on love and humanity.
Islam is a religion of love, kindness, empowering. If you want to get yourself educated about Islam, please look properly where you're watching or learning about it. It's not what you always see in the media. It's not what we always see in movies and series. We're not terrorists.
I'm just a human being under the turban and the beard.
We just chose to represent ourselves differently. We're just like you.
Just like anyone else.
And this piece of cloth is the only difference between us, it just represents who we are.